Let's put that ball there and away, which he does 9 times out of 10. That's the difference between 6 points and 3 points. And once that makes that throw 9 times out of 10.
Jordan Howard is shifted into the backfield in his first real season. Very good season for the Chicago Bears. Play action. And relates to a wide open Zach Ertz. And it's close to midfield. Among the very best in the game today.
So Rashawn Melvin, after the play, is looking for where's my help. This is exactly, watch Rashawn Melvin. Now, after the play, he's looking around to see. He thinks he's going to have help somewhere. He's left all alone. And I don't care. You can put a corner on, a safety on, a linebacker. It doesn't matter. He's a mismatch in one-on-one coverage for any position on the defensive side of the ball. Tracy credit, but Jordan Howard wins the pad level battle. His pads are lower than Tracy Walker's pads. You're going to win that fight every single time. And then the reason why we talked about in the open, you're training for it. Give him your footwork.
As he's doing again, he's got good running room. Spins out of one tackle. And it's dragged down to the 34-yard line. You have to chase running backs around for a long, long time, but makes a good one.
So I've studied running backs my whole life, and this is how I broke it down. And this is Emmitt Smith. Great vision, always falling forward. And in order to be a good running back in the NFL, you have to be able to make an unblocked player miss you in a hole, just like Howard did.
He's so speed driven, it appears to be about a half a yard short of the first down. Second down, Terry. So third and one coming up.
I like what that Doug Peterson did. You want a little bit of tempo, right? He's trusting his conditioning over the Lions' conditioning. And when you play as much man to man.